Concrete gains strength as time goes on, but sometimes you need that early strength to develop faster. Fritz-Pak's Non-Chloride Accelerator, or NCA, is formulated to quickly develop the early strength of your concrete. To show you how using NCA can increase the early strength of your concrete, we're going to test the strength of two different mixes. The first mix is a control batch of concrete containing only cement, sand, and water. We will add a 1% by weight of cement dose of NCA to the next mix. We will make cubes from each mix and then let them set up for 24 hours. Now that the concrete has set up, we will test the compressive strength using a compression machine. This machine will measure the strength of the concrete in pounds per square inch, or PSI. We will test multiple cubes from each mix and then calculate the average compressive strength. Our results measured the one-day compressive strength of the control mix was about 1,250 PSI. However, by adding just 1% NCA to that mix, we increased the strength to 1,925 PSI, an increase of more than 50%. Early strength mixes are often used for precast concrete because it can prevent cracks or damage to the concrete structures during transportation or storage. It also allows for quicker demold times, which improves your production capacity and labor efficiency.
Thanks for watching our video. We hope you found it helpful, and remember to use Fritz-Pak NCA for your next cold weather job. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more information about how our products can improve your concrete.